I represent Marte Monguno Nganzai, federal constituency of Borno State. Mr. Speaker, honorable members, today we are celebrating a policeman par excellence. We are celebrating a man who has bestrode the policing landscape of this country like a colossus. A man whose exploits in busting crime is unparalleled and unprecedented. For that, Mr. Abba, we sincerely thank you for being a worthy ambassador of the Northeast. And we will continue to remain grateful to you for being a worthy ambassador of the Northeast. Mr. Speaker, honorable members, I will single out one instance to commend Abba Kyari before this House. At a point in time, Boko Haram has been terrorizing Maiduguri to the extent that life, socio-economic activities in Maiduguri has come to a standstill. Until the intervention of this fine officer that led to the busting of the Boko Haram syndicate that are terrorizing Maiduguri, which led to their arrest subsequently, and today, by virtue of that singular feat, socio-economic activity in Maiduguri has been restored. For that singular effort, we remain continuously grateful to you. And Mr. Speaker, honorable members, I can vividly recall that this is the third time we are singling out individuals for identification before this hallowed chambers. The first instance was a teacher from Lagos State. Then the second instance was the managing director of AFIS for his humanitarian activity. And today, we are celebrating a fine gentleman who has brought a lot of achievements to the policing landscape of this country. And there is no worthy commendation that will come more from the representative of the people of this country. So we will say thank you and thank you.